Disaster preparedness during earthquakes. What to do before an earthquake? Make sure to have a first aid kit, go bag, spare batteries, a battery-operated radio at home. So what to put in a first aid kit? These are band-aids, scissors, gloves, tape, water, tweezers, large wound dressings, instant ice packs, triangular bandages, whistle, compression bandages, and your own medication. What to put inside a go bag? Make sure that the first aid kit and the go bag are easily accessible when needed. Second, learn how to do first aid. You may check them on the internet or ask the nurses in your clinic or in the hospitals. Third, plan with your family where to meet after an earthquake. Here is an example of an evacuation plan. What to do during an earthquake? First, you have to drop, cover, and hold. Drop, stop whatever you're doing, cover your head and your neck, hold on, go under into a sturdy wooden table. Second, you have to stay calm and don't panic. If an earthquake occurs and you're in the road, stop the car and stay inside. What to do after an earthquake? First, evacuate as fast as you can, but do not run. Second, provide first aid to the injured. Third, stay away from tall trees or electrical posts in case of earthquake aftershocks. The common injuries during earthquake are sprain, fracture, and the injuries that occur are due to the falling debris that might hit your head or your leg.